I feel very young because I'm a very, very happy woman. People see me on the street, they ask me, do you get angry at all? I say, why? They say, when we see you, always your face is smiling. I don't hate, I don't envy. The only thing, I always want to be happy for myself and happy for the people around me.
Thank you. We are grateful to them. We appreciate all what you've done to make this day a success. And we say, may God bless you. Whatsoever they've lost on behalf of my mother, it's my prayer that God is going to re-give it back to them in hundredfold. Amen.
Come and celebrate here again next 60 years.
She's a nice person, and she's got a long way to go yet. So we thank everyone for coming and making this occasion very successful.
I wish her the best and hope she lives for a very long time.
Round of applause, please. Yes. What an entrance. And a happy birthday for me personally. 60 years on this planet. And you've not been selfish at all. You've been supporting the society, your community. You've been helping out with a lot of people out here. I'm sure those who know you personally will understand what a wonderful woman you are. All right, so welcome to tonight's celebration. That is a birthday girl, Auntie Sarah Nenu. Many of you know her as Jesus Oseye, that is praising God. And she's got many names, I'll tell you as you go along. We're going to call on Pastor Philip. As Christians, we always start with God's guidance. And that's what we're going to ask for this very moment.
I just want us to stretch forth our hands towards her at this moment. And we just want to pray and release the blessings of God over her life. Father, we just want to thank you for this moment. We just want to adore you because there is none like you. Father, we lift our voice and our hands, and in unity we declare, oh God, that you are the Alpha and the Omega. You are the beginning and the end. You are the unchangeable God. You are the merciful one. Lord, we stand with Auntie Sarah and we want to say thank you. Thank you for giving her 60 years of life, oh God Almighty. We thank you, Father, and may you usher in the blessing now. Open the windows, open the floodgates, oh God, and begin to bless. In blessing, I bless you, and I declare you blessed among men. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
I wish her the very best of God's blessings.
I wish her good luck, and God grants her a hard desire.
Oh, thank you. Our chairperson for tonight is Lady Mary Dawson Malcolm. Can you please give her a round of applause as she makes her way to the high table? She is going to help our mom, our sister, celebrate her birthday today. And also the founder of Amazing Grace Association, Mrs. Margaret O'Drow, she will be supporting as well. Mrs. Margaret O'Drow, if you're here, please make your way to the high table. And also to support tonight's event, as the chairman of Amazing Grace Association, Mr. and Mrs. Chaba for. I'm going to make sure I speak my car, I speak my tree as well, and we'll speak the English. Yes, that's the chairman of Clapham Association, Mr. Kweku Techi. A round of applause for Mrs. Esther Bento. And I also call on Menya Amedro to support us tonight. Manya Amedro, Manya Amedro to support us tonight. A round of applause, please. Mr. and Mrs. John Scott, can you give us a wave if you're here? That's right. A round of applause. I will also call on Mr. and Mrs. Tete, if you're here. Mr. and Mrs. Tete. All right, please make your way to the high table. Thank you. Get some more club beer in your system. All right. So that's Mr. and Mrs. Tete. And last but not the least, to join us at the high table is Nana Seka. Nana Seka, if you're here, please. Yes. Round of applause, please.
She's very caring. She's got a heart of gold. She go out of her way to do anything for you.
She's got a very good heart. She takes everyone like her own.
So there you are, ladies and gentlemen. They are going to take charge of tonight's event. All right, we call her the DJ to give us a lovely sound. Auntie Sarah is going to open the floor for us. And you need to join this one. You need to. Ladies and gentlemen, welcoming onto the dance floor. It's the birthday girl.
Auntie Sarah does leave her mark. Wherever she goes, she leaves a mark. And I hope by the grace of God, she will continue to leave a mark on all our lives. God bless you, Auntie Sarah.
Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Oh, that's a very lovely moment. Happy birthday, Auntie Sarah.
Bye. keeps on having fun and enjoying herself, so she'll feel 16.
Friendly society. We have a small parcel for the birthday girl, some cash and a card. So Sarah, on behalf of Girl Friendly Society, I present this to you.
That she lives a long, happy, blessed life. I wish mom would live 200 years. I wish my children would give her grandchildren. I wish my mom would never die. My mom will forever live for us. I'm so happy for today. I'm so happy for her. And my prayer is that God will give her every her desire she's asking for.
Amazing.
Thank you. What's your prayer and wish for Grandma?
May God richly bless her. I will never forget what she's done for me, because whatever I'll become in the future is because of this woman. Really, she has helped me a lot, and I really love her. Sometimes I can't really show it, but God knows.
Say thank you for everybody coming. I'm so grateful, and I it's like I'm walking in the moon. I'm so happy for today, and I thank every